Holograms, opening group, Gabbling the Zordbots, part 1, act 3.
Now, friends.
Let's see me post these future videos. I think most of you know I don't like doing 3-act concerts. Unless if I have no choice, or during the second part, I don't mind it. But this one, it was kind of sort of needed to try to get through the Holograms material into 2 parts. I didn't want to extend things into September. That would throw me a little bit behind, but it would have worked out in the end if I did have a 3rd part. There really wouldn't have been much in it, though. So, I'll leave it at that. So, the Holograms' 2nd feature album was planned to record in 2015, 1995. It was called More Outrageous Than Ever. First selection, Video Killed the Radio Star by Buggles, or something like that. The noodle. Newler. Hmm? Okay, second selection. You Ain't Woman Enough to Take My Man by Loretta Lynn. I try to stay away from songs like this when I can, but sometimes I have no choice. Oh well. I can pull it off though. Too hard for me to pull off. Do you gotta focus that for Justice concert? I'm Jim, not myself. Okay, next selection is Come Back to Me by Janet Jackson. Come back to me, I beg you. That's as close as I dare. Okay. On to the Holograms' third future album, Syergetic Fantasies, planned and record 2017-1997. Fame by Irene Cara. Thank you. fly like a plane, forever.
You're making a bad sound. Okay, second selection. Walking Down Your Street by the Bangles. Da 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 da
Okay, and last song for this act is Take It to the Limit by Suzy Boggus, or Suzy Boggus. It's from Common Threats, that version.
You can stand on the love, make it count.
to the limit. Take it to the limit. One more time. And we'll be right back with the after party. Careful. Fireball.
Oh, it's so reckless.
How's this after party gonna work? You have both scripts on stage for it. I'll try. Zordbots are gonna be kinda crowded. But we'll see what I can do. Right, sorry. Whoever you are. Sean. Okay, like I said, that would just be too squishy if I did the first two acts like that and just spring you out.